last day of season 2 out here on Terminal Lead. Last 2 weeks, Jay and I have been working hard to get the boat already. Prepped the boat, doing a lot of work on her. And finally back out here. It's a long day. It's going to be out in the Bay Biscay soon. And feels great. Boat's looking great, handled well. We have about 15 knots of wind speed right now. And just doing a little shakedown sail.